Rich here from Rich Eats. Okay, I say this really quietly because we normally get kicked out of supermarkets. These things eat natural. Okay, I've got quite a bit of beef with them for various reasons. I have a question. This is directly for you guys that eat natural. Why, on these boxes that are £2.5 of your Eat Natural almond, apricot and yogurt coating, is there no breakdown of the actual calorie, fat and protein carbohydrate intake? Why is that? Love to find out. And just for you guys that might buy these, just a quick heads up. Eat natural, yeah, natural, but what's actually in it? First ingredient, yogurt flavor coating, which is oil, vegetable oil, sugar, milk whey, dried yogurt. So again, let's go back to it. First ingredient, sugar. Sugar, when not burned off, stores very easily as fat.